avocado toast is one of the worst things that you can eat if you're trying to lose fat. Two super healthy foods, avocados and sprouted grain bread, and you definitely should be eating them, just not together, especially if you're breaking your fast. It literally tells your body to store fat. Instead, the best way to break your fast is a low-fat protein and some fruit. Follow for more nutrition tricks to help you reach your goals.